welcome to the College of Engineering. The college is a medium-sized college which has 8 outstanding programs, some of which cannot be found many other places within this country. One of those is ocean engineering. There are only 8 accredited ocean engineering programs in the country, and we are the oldest and the second largest. In addition to that, in chemical engineering, we have pharmaceutical engineering, which deals with drug delivery systems. In mechanical engineering, we have areas that deal in alternative energy. One of our fastest growing programs within the college is biomedical engineering. Our biomedical engineers are closely aligned with electrical engineering. So we have faculty that are working on prosthetics, for instance, and neurological responses of prosthetics. We have what we call the International Engineering Program. We believe that we should be training global leaders. The idea is that a student comes in and can be trained not only in engineering but in language, and the students are ready to go abroad, whether to Europe or to Asia or South America. 30% of our undergraduates participate in this. And what we have here in the International Engineering Program is an education that you cannot get in most other universities. And so when they graduate, there are companies in line for these students. And we boast 100% placement within the International Engineering Program. We are truly global because of that. I think probably one of the most important items that a student coming into college has is a cell phone. And when you look at their cell phone, imagine what went into the design of that. Electrical engineer, that's a lot of that. And when you come here, you learn a lot about circuits, you learn a lot about acoustics, you learn a lot about the way these types of devices are put together. Hopefully, with those types of experiences, you'll be the next person who will innovate and create that next level of phone. A lot of kids get disillusioned. They don't understand, you know, what engineers actually do because they're not seeing it in their freshman year. And what we do is we try to bring it to life.